Area South detectives are investigating a shooting critically injuring a 15-year-old boy. Happened Monday evening in the Morgan Park neighborhood, and according to police, the boy was walking on South Aberdeen Street around 6:45 when two men came up to him. One pulled out a gun and shot him. Officers say the teen went to the hospital in critical condition. This is an ongoing investigation. Katie Johnston for CBS Chicago.